Joining me now are the new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel Gonzalez and Dakota Kai. And ladies, congratulations on your victory at Stand and Deliver. But I wanted to get your thoughts on the comments that Toxic Attraction made earlier tonight.
Mac, come on now. You and I both know we've done way more damage to each other than Toxic Attraction could ever.
And when you're scared, you make threats. And that's exactly what Toxic Attraction is. Scared. Dakota and I have been the most dominant females in this entire division before, and now again as tag team champions, which is only going to continue. I guess you can say that's bad news for JC and Gigi.
Guys, back to you.
Bad news? Okay, listen, I loaned Mandy Rose the bad news podium at Stand and Deliver. Doesn't mean it's suddenly open season on my personal IP.
No, but... nobody wants any of your ideas.
It's a bad news.
Are you kidding me?
Worth a lot of money.
You're unreal sometimes. Oh, your IP. Anyways, we got to refocus ourselves because coming up in just a matter of moments, we have an NXT Stand and Deliver NXT Women's Tag Team Championship rematch. Toxic Attraction, they're looking to regain the gold.
Don't they deserve that gold back? It was an absolute scandal at Stand and Deliver.
Well, can Toxic Attraction get the gold back, or will Raquel Gonzalez and Dakota Kai continue to make history next on NXT?